This is the bag blowing machine. You can see it's been blown into a tube, and there it's getting the print.
I'm going to go to the next one.